is great because it brings community members together to do some good for our population who maybe can't get out and do those things for themselves.
We have groups all the way from 2 people to 10 or 15 people in a group. The one group that had a lot of people this year is the 30-mile mission.
Having 30-mile mission partnered with Neighbors Day gives us a chance to get together with larger groups, participate with the community, and help people. It's all about helping people.
We're excited to see groups, large groups like 30-mile mission, participate in this project.
It is our hope to get involved knee-deep in the community and just be an example of what God's love looks like in practical action.
A group of about 40 of us came and partnered with the Crosse Neighborhood Pickup Day. This is part of the 30-mile mission. We want to partner with organizations that are already doing good things.
You can get a group like this and have 4 to 5 people show up. And that's what I expect every week. And every week it's 40 to 50 people. People step up and not asking for anything, not wanting anything, just wanting to help.
If one person was trying to do this, this would be an all-day or 2-day job. You know, we have a team of 6 of us and we pull together and the work goes in an hour or two and the time flies. You don't even notice it.
We have yet to have a project last more than 2 hours. Last weekend we were at a move for somebody. We moved someone from the south side of La Crosse to Onalaska in 1 hour and 15 minutes. We have enough support, enough people show up, we can get big projects done within 2 hours. And then we have lunch together and everybody goes and has a fun Saturday. It's so nice to see people, first of all, receptive to what we're doing, but secondly, really appreciate it. It's the smiles on their faces, it's just fantastic.